Hello my friends, welcome in my channel GS Knowledge Industry. In this video, you will get most and very important 15 GK. So my friends, let's start with the delay. The first question is, who was the first Chief Justice in India? Option A, H.J. Kania. Option B, Gyan Sudha Mishra. Option C, T.S. Thakur. Option D, K.N. Singh. So here the correct answer is option A. Option A is the right answer, okay? H.J. Kania. Who was the first Chief Justice in India? H.J. Kania. Two number question is, who appoints the Comptroller and Auditor General in India? Option A, President. Option B, Supreme Court. Option C, Prime Minister. Option D, Member of Parliament. So here the right answer is option A, President. Who appoints? President. Who appoints the Comptroller and Auditor General in India? President appoints, right? Three number question is, which article stipulates about the appointment of CAG, Comptroller, Auditor General? Which article stipulates about the appointment of CAG? Option A, Article 140. Option B, Article 145. Option C, Article 148. Option D, Article 150. So here the right answer is option C. Option C is the right answer, okay? Which article stipulates about the appointment of CAG? CAG means Comptroller and Auditor General. Four number question is, who was the first woman speaker of Lok Sabha? Who was the first woman speaker of Lok Sabha? Option A, Nargis Dutt. Option B, Meera Kumar. Option C, Asha Purna Devi. Option D, Vijay Lakshmi Pandit. So here the right answer is option B. Option B is the right answer, okay? Meera Kumar. Five number question is, who was the first female Chief Justice? Option A, Rukmini Devi. Option B, Nargis Dutt. Option C, Mother Teresa. Option D, Leela Seth. So here the right answer is option D. Option D is the right answer, okay? Leela Seth. Who was the first female Chief Justice? Leela Seth. Six number question is, which of the following is known as the World Cancer Day? Which of the following is known as the World Cancer Day? Option A, 4 January. Option B, 4 February. Option C, 4 March. Option D, 4 April. So here the right answer is option B. Okay. Option B is the right answer, 4 February. Which of the following is known as the World Cancer Day? 4 February. Seven number question, which of the following is known as the World Environment Day? Option A, 5 April. Option B, 5 May. Option C, 5 June. Option D, 5 July. So here the right answer is, which is the right answer? The right answer is option C, okay? 5 June. Which of the following is known as the World Environment Day? 5 June. Eight number question, who is the father of computer? Option A, Charles Babbage. Option B, Charles Dickens. Option C, Herbert George Wells. Option D, Stephen Hawking. Here the right answer is option A, Charles Babbage, right? Who is the father of computer? Charles Babbage is the father of computer. Nine number question is, who is the father of mouse? Who is the father of mouse? Mouse means computer mouse, okay? Option A, William Johnson. Option B, Thomas Pynchon. Option C, Douglas Engelbart. Option D, Frederick Engels. So here the right answer is option C, okay? Douglas Engelbart. Who is the father of computer mouse? Douglas Engelbart. 10 number question is, who was the first test tube baby of world? who was the first test tube baby of world? Option A, Harsha. Option B, Louis Joy. Option C, Caroline. Option D, Toni Morrison. So here the right answer is option B. Option B is the right answer. Okay, Louis Joy. But option A is the first test tube baby in India, right? Harsha was the first test tube baby of India, but Louis Joy was the first test tube baby of world. 11th number question is, how many types of blood groups in human body? How many types? Option A, 2. Option B, 3. Option C, 4. Option D, 5. So here the right answer is option C is the right answer. Okay, A, B, and O, right? These are blood groups of human body. So blood groups are 4 types. Twelfth number question is, what is the pH of human blood? Option A, 7.4. Option B, 7.5. Option C, 7.6. Option D, 7.7. So here the right answer is option A, 7.4, right? What is the pH of human blood? 7.4. 13th number question is, which is the unit of work? Which is the unit or SI of work? Option A, kilogram. Option B, radian. Option C, newton. Option D, joule. So here the right answer is option D, joule. Which is the unit of work? Joule is the unit of work. 14th number question is, which is the unit of volume? Option A, kilogram. Option B, cube meter. Option C, square meter. Option D, meter. So here the right answer is option B, okay, cube meter. Which is the unit of volume? Cube meter is the unit of volume. 15th number question is, how many times takes to reach the sunlight on earth? How many times take to reach the sunlight on earth? Option A, 7 minutes 19 seconds. Option B, 8 minutes. Option C, 8 minutes 19 seconds. Option D, 9 minutes. So here the right answer is option C. Option C is the right answer. Okay, 8 minutes 19 seconds is the right answer. So my dear friends, it was most and very important GK, which are very 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 important for the all competitive examination. So my dear friends, how many questions can you score? Please comment on the comment section. So thank you for watching this video and best of luck. Thank you.